maybe how would you describe for the viewers out there that's never seen Cardiff Islander and how you approach the net and how you approach the game of hockey?
I think I track pucks extremely well. That's one thing I really worked on with Curtis Muka, our goalie coach right now, and Dustin Schwartz at their camp, is tracking everything, not only pucks, but the reading plays and passes and all those stuff to help you out in reading the play, getting your feet set early. All those contribute to making the save. It's not just the save. It's what you do in between the saves. So I feel like that came a long way and helped me get success at the junior A level. So about really tracking, that's really it.